And I think I pulled my hand back off that jump.